permit exception for the operation of a dry cleaner in a B1 zoning district.
Pamela Fosnum, the owners of Tree City Cleaners, applied for a permit exception. Over the past year, there have not been any complaints regarding the dry cleaners itself. Everything's been good. I think it's a good asset to the downtown, and I hope you vote for them to have a permit exception. In doing so, remember that the permit exception is for them only in their business. If they get bought out, that person would have to do the same thing. Or if they move the business into another B1 zoning district area, they'd have to do the same thing because you're well aware they do. So I think it's a good fit right now, and do you guys have anything to add?
They stay compliant from the fire safety side of things, and as Kathy said, it's a good fit. They brought a business to town that really nobody else provides.
There was some question about parking.
I don't think that's been an issue.
No, not there. That has not been
an
issue for them.
I'm Bill Neal, and I own the parking lot and the building that they're in. And the main concern I had was with ample parking and flow of traffic and noise, and I was very concerned about my main tenant helping his lines. It's been maybe like 14 months, it's been a little over a year, I think. But I keep in contact with Hilliard Lines and also my son's meat market, and I've talked to him numerous times. I've talked to Rick Oliver numerous times. There has been absolutely no complaint from Hilliard Lines or the boys' meat shop. There has been no traffic flow problems, and there have been no noise problems. It's a wonderful asset to your community.
I travel that way every day, and if you do hear anything, it's because he's got a big fan right there at the doorway, and I can say with all that, I'm looking for him.
The only thing I ever had was how traffic was going to flow. And after we had the meeting here the first time, the first 2 weeks, I had some light pull out the one way about hitting. But other than that, all the other time I traveled to do that, it seemed like the traffic now knows, they knew the routine, how to get in and out of there. And I might have seen and heard anything else out. So apparently everybody learned how to get in and out of that right the correct way.
I'd just like to add one thing. Chief Chastain was very helpful. Kathy was very helpful in us getting this operation up and going. Bill being the property owner as well. So the city was very helpful, and that's a great asset to anyone that wants to invest in the community with a business. They were very helpful, and I appreciate that so much.
Is there any other business before the board? May I entertain a motion to adjourn?